I heard you.
The area they were and wanted to explore should be just past this beach.
Thank you.
ruins. If there's any useful relics down here, my focus should be able to spot them. Just be careful with all these machines. I thought I helped Anor. Small family's not gonna do much. Shouldn't use frost on it. enough relics for Denor. I should take them back.
Thank you.
this easier. The fortification looks dangerous. Better not get too close.
Turn back, barbarian, or we'll open fire.
The fortification looks dangerous. Better not get too close. There's no way I'm getting past that emplacement. I can catch my breath here.
Thank you.
Rebels. Denora's in trouble.
About timing. It's good to see you, Aloy.
Those Tanakh showed up from nowhere. I appreciate the assist.
Glad I could help. I found what Werend was looking for, in the water. Somehow he knew there were ancient ruins there. I salvaged what I could.
I guess those stories he loved paid off. Too bad he never got to see the ruins. Here's your payment. I'll make sure this salvage becomes the armor Werend always envisioned.
I should get going.
Thanks for helping. Again.
Thanks to Red here, we'll be able to lay Warren to rest.
Aloy, how goes the hunt? But I trust Denur's figuring things out.
I'll have to take a look at that contract later. Can't miss any details.
Pay a visit to those behemoths by any chance.
The beach Denor told me about should be nearby. I might want to read through his contract in case there's anything I missed. Behemoth. Just like Denor said. I need to take it down while it's boosted by those spike snouts around it. But I want to do some damage to it beforehand. Make this fight easier. Take this to a dyer later. I should do some damage to that behemoth, then get the spike snouts to strengthen it.
Time to take it down. Behemoth's weakening. I'll have to wait for the spike snouts to strengthen it again. Thank you. before it weakens again. Back to normal. I need to wait for the spike snouts to boost it. Spike snouts are at it again. Gotta kill that behemoth before the effects wear off. Those parts for Denor. Go.
I'll gather these while I can.
Aloy, how goes the hunt?
Took down that behemoth for you.
This'll make the perfect addition to Warren's armor. We'll make him proud yet.
So, time to make that armor.
Right.
Something wrong?
I found a message from Warren on the backside of the map. It just said, take care of them, Denor. The man who always had a plan left me in charge of our crew.
And that's bad?
I barely know what I'm doing half the time. What was he thinking?
From where I'm standing, you've been doing a pretty good job looking out for everyone.
I guess we have been able to hold our own. And now I'll make sure we win those shards for our efforts, too. If you ever make it back to Barren Light, you should stop by our main camp. I'll probably have this armor ready by then. You could come see us win Karuf's prize.
Maybe I will.
Back in no man's land, Huntress.
Thank you.
Is it that clever and pleasing to look at?
I gotta say, these are some good pieces. Each set has great parts, but overall, none of them scream best in the West, you know? But not to worry, I might be able to pull in some favors. Sell these sets instead.
What about the prize?
Well, no one really brought what I asked for, so I'll just keep that and get going.
What?
You've got to be kidding me!
This is unacceptable!
After all the work we did?
Not so fast, Karif. You said each set had great parts. So make a set that combines them.
She's right. It'd make the perfect defense against the Forbidden West.
A creative and communal endeavor. I approve.
And since everyone came up with part of it, they should all get the shards you promised.
Fine. Then just forge the armor, give it to me, and I'll take it back east.
And let you walk away with our best work? No. Let the Savior of Meridian have it. She'll test it out properly.
Best armor in the Forbidden West. Tested by the Savior of Meridian herself. Not a bad selling point. Okay, you all got yourselves a deal. I'll go get things ready with my business contacts then.
You do that.
Don't go anywhere. This won't take long.
This armor ought to be worthy of the greatest hunter in the Forbidden West.
Thank you. So, what now?
That little spot we found in the desert kinda grew on me. Wouldn't mind sticking around. There's still plenty of salvage to be done out here.
Looks like we're all staying in the West.
I guess I'll be seeing you around then. Thanks again for the armor. You all put a lot into it.
Using those behemoth parts for the armor. Would have never thought of that.
Paired up nicely with your rollerback salvage. Can't believe you actually hunted one down.
This must be the old growth. Shell said the hunting party was attacked near here. Best place to start looking for the hunter's seed pouches.